Buenas a todos, hi everyone. How is going, people? Hopefully you are okay. I'm a little sick, but it's fine. Buenas, ¿qué tal, Xavi? ¿Cómo va todo? ¿Qué tal el fin de? ¿Todo bien? Vamos a jugar hoy Gardevoir, el mazo que ganó el regional. Y de horrible, vaya. Pues ya habrá mejores fiendas, supongo. Vamos a jugar un poco Gardevoir, el mazo que ganó el regional este fin de semana en América. Y por donde trae que ha quitado un Oranguru. Sí, me parece buen cambio. Muy buenas, Poconita, ¿qué tal? This format is so crazy after Roanoke. Tell me what to play for Harrogate. Definitely the format is super crazy. We need to find a good play for Harrogate. We need to find a good play for Harrogate. So, I don't know. The format is crazy because the new guard seems super good. Like, it has a lot of answers to everything, right? Like, Solgaleo for no weakness, and against mill decks, Gardevoir is the best stage 2 ever. Swampert is the motor engine. Ninetales give you everything, so really hard to find a good deck. Gardevoir seems like perfect right now. Gardevoir seems like perfect right now. Hey, Shifu. It's time to end. Time to end, probably. Well, I continue being a little sick, but I feel better, so let's back to stream, boys. So I guess we go Mudkip because Smoke Vulpix. Seems good. Hopefully he whiffs the turn 2. So if he whiffs the turn 2, if he whiffs turn 2, I can go for Ninetales. So Swampert for sure. Ninetales and Swampert. So hopefully he can't kill the Bullpix turn 2. Hopefully he can't kill turn 2. Malamar, so he needs ability, retreat, or switch, energy per turn, so. Or Guzma. If he Guzma is fine. Because I beacon again. Vamos a ver qué tal. That's the Cynthia. The shrine is not a big problem, honestly. ¿Cuál concentración es mucho más difícil? Sí. Es que llegó un punto que dice, creo que no sé si es mejor arriesgar en plan 3 Oranguru, mucho más consistente y si te toca Muk, intentar matarlo, en plan preparar al Guzma y matarlo sin usar Oranguru, o matarlo, o matar el Ditto con. Matar el Ditto con. ¿Cómo se llama? Snubbull. A jugar de Striker, sinceramente prefiero el Anguru y arriesgarme a. Si me toca Muk, tampoco es tan autoloso, ¿sabes lo que te digo? No sé, es complicado. Exactamente, es lo que tú dices. Exactamente lo que tú dices. So, go for Double Candy, right? Double Candy. Seems good. and this vampire. I guess we can through the DC with no problem. We can through the DC with no problem, honestly. Perfect. He can Guzma the Cosmo. We didn't use a border, right? So let's. We can Guzma or. Or simply Lily. We have two max potions and stuff and blower. We play blower? I don't remember if we play blower. Venga, que vaya bien la cena. Que vaya bien la cena. So we save the max potion for later. Let's simply attack. Pero sí. Me parece buen cambio. Sorry if my voice is not the best. Sorry if I don't feel like super excited to play today, but I continue being at the 6, so sorry. ¿Cómo es el Sogaleo? El Sogaleo te ayuda contra mil y contra machas que no quieres tener debilidad. Contra el resto no lo uso. Creo que es la finalidad. Básicamente contra mil y mazos que te ganan por debilidad, en plan Acero, Metagross, Sorgaleo. Because I want to save the Fairy. Or later. But yeah, probably was fine to touch double Fairy, honestly. Probably was fine to touch double Fairy. Thanks for the following, solo. Thanks a lot. Yeah, but probably double Fairy was better. So we can kill both Malamars, but he is in a trouble right now. We can take 2 prizes. I really want to take 2 prizes or not. I want to take 2 prizes. I will Elm to thin the deck. And I will save the max potion and Fairy for a possible max potion later. So I will save this hand. I will take that 2 prizes, why not? Double spell attack, but it's no problem, we have max potion. Even if he kills the Ninetales, it's fine, we kill with Guardi the Giratina. So it's not that bad. And he has only 1 Malamar in field. But yeah, double DC seems, double Fairy seems better, Shifu. So now he hits for 130, so he KO'd the Ninetales, so then we need to max potion Guardi and KO Giratina. That seems good. Or even we can Guzma the Malamar, KO the Malamar. But I guess it's better KO Giratina. We need to be careful, we need to save the last DC to do the GX of Sorgaleo, or we can do Twilight GX at one point. So he goes for another Ink probably. Yeah, he has no Ink price. No tiene Ink en premios. Orangur for 3, 130. We have resistance? No, this is psychic, so never mind. I don't remember if we played Blower. I don't remember if we played Blower. Don't remember. Cynthia. Okay, so Orangur for Respel Tag Cynthia. Nice. Nice. So we can maybe KO the Malamar. Like max potion, Fairy, DC, or something like that. Or we can KO Giratina. Or we can KO Ink. So we have a lot of possibilities. He's gonna flying flip. Maybe. If flying flip, we really need to do the GX of Sorgaleo at one point. No, it's gonna kill. Okay. Fine. How many max potions? We played 2, so we need to be careful with that. We have the super boost energy for Swampert too. So I guess we go for a KO into this Giratina. We need the double Fairy. We need double Fairy, so I will thin the deck first. like timer roll first. We take the Killia. I guess we don't need Tito at all. He plays spell tag. Perfect. Finally, we have a counter stadium. Finally. Let's put the Ralts. Let's do Max Potion. That's a big Gardy. Secret Spring. We save the Cynthia. 150. So he puts 40 damage, but it's not relevant. He has one extra in the discard, so maybe one more in the deck, maybe two. Vamos a ver qué tal. We save the Guzmas. He can fly and flip. If we top deck another max potion, should be crazy. We top deck another max potion. So maybe we energy lotto first. Maybe we energy lotto first. I mean, if we throw the super boost energy, we KO with super boost. Okay, so he finds the second shrine naturally. That is not. We are not close in the game yet. We are not close in the game yet. So now he hits. Okay. How many Guzmas he played? He plays only one Guzma, so probably he has Guzma in hand. It's really probably he has Guzma in hand. So I really want to find the max potion. Okay, perfect. So I will energy lotto first. We have the max potion in the deck. That's nice. I will trade the. How many candies we played for? I will trade the Swamper. It is the moment to. Okay. We can save the GX, right? We can save the GX. I will evolve to Killia. You can't put the Super Boost yet. I mean, even if he Guzma, how many Gardys we have? We can kill the Malamar too. We can kill the Malamar, then he Guzma. Oh, we can put the Super Boost, we have 3 stage too. So, I guess the best play is Max Potion again. Put the Super Boost energy. 150, 180, right? 210, okay, 210, perfect. Okay, perfect. So now we simply take a prize. Hopefully he plays no Lele, no psychic Lele, hopefully. We should have, I mean, if he plays the baby Tapu Lele, maybe we need to GX with Sorgaleo to avoid problems. Maybe we need to GX, Sorgaleo GX to avoid problems. Like, imagine they play the Psychic Lele, Psychic Baby Lele, we will have a problem. So, I guess we're gonna use the GX only in case. And we saved the double Guzma. Thanks for the sub. Link, thanks a lot, my friend. How is going? Thanks a lot for the soup. 3 months. 3 months. Hope you enjoy the stream. Thanks, Robin. Danke. Okay. Yes, Coops. So the idea was to do the GX of Sorgaleo. Guzma Malamar and do the GX of Sorgaleo. So then he can't take a prize. And even if he take a prize of some way, we have double Guzma, so he can't stall. He can't stall neither. He can't stall neither, so the idea was GX or Sorgaleo heal every Pokemon. If he can't heal with Guzma, if he stall with Guzma, we have double Guzma to win the game. So we can't lose for deck out or stall, like Guzma Swamper. But yeah, we really control really well that game, I guess. We control really well that game. But we need to be careful with the shrine, like, we find super late the Brooklet Hill. So that was not easy, and we need to bench double Lele. Maybe we were super risky to bench both Leles, but we need to bench one Lele at least, because the other we could wait one turn probably. But I mean, we have the Twilight GX and the GX of Solgaleo to heal every Pokemon, so I guess it was fine. So we have Pikachu 1, that is nice. We have Pikachu 1. And congrats to Robin too, because he made the original list. And then congrats to Jimmy because he won with the list. They make 2-3 changes only of the original Robin Philip list. So congrats to both, and to Jimmy for sure, for winning. With the treasure. Another Malamar. Let's see if it's a GX Malamar deck or another Giratina deck. Okay, perfect. So, perfect top deck. So, we go for probably. We can put Ditto and evolve to Kirlia, right? That seems okay, because Ditto later is bad for Spelta. So, you can have timer balls, so I guess we go beacon for Kirlia. We have Swampert. Kirlia 9 days probably. So next time we go a timer ball for Candy Swampert, timer ball for Swampert, and then Ninetales attack ability for Candy and Cynthia, and we start to trade and stuff. So it's the same deck like before, same Shrine deck. Star Giratina is super bad in this deck because he has 3 retreat and there is 3 turns that we have against Malamar. So if Malamar starts with Giratina, normally it's a really free 2 turns normally. So I will timer ball first, so it depends on the timer ball, evolve or not. Perfect, so we go Swampert. We go Swampert Gardevoir, right? So we evolve to double. We go for double Candy. That seems a really good turn too. Honestly, really good turn too. Candy the Rats. We need to evolve Ditto into Ninetales or Kirlia, because we need to evolve into Ninetales or Kirlia. Because Ditto can't evolve to stage 2, okay? So I will Secret Spring, because maybe we top deck DC, so I don't want to attach this like naturally. I want to Secret Spring, and then depends on the Cynthia. We can attach Fairy or DC. We trade the Elm, easy trade. Perfect, we bench Ralts. I don't want to put this because I want to wait to replace the shrine. And we simply 70-30 into the Inkay, for example. So, broken turn 2, crazy turn 2. And the opponent starting Giratina is super bad for them, super bad for them. That's the Guzma, we have the Super Boost Energy to KO this Coco. So this is gonna be fun. He power up the Giratina. Maybe he goes for the 130, but I guess he will Flying Flip, right? Yeah. So 130 can KO the Swampert, so probably with Max Potion. We can Guzma too. But we simply kill the Coco, right? I will Elm because I really want to throw I really want to throw. I mean, we don't need any supporter right now, so why not throw the. Why not use N if we don't need nothing relevant this turn? So. We can kill the Coco, the 130. Let's simply KO, right? Let's simply KO. We need the one more Guardi. So I will throw Bullpix and Cynthia, for example. So now we can use the Super Boost energy. KO the Coco, that could be problematic. Because a lot of line flip plus spell attack, maybe it's more risky to face that than a simply Giratina 130. Muy buena, Manu, ¿qué tal? Bastante bien, Garde, ha ganado el regional además, así que bastante guay, estamos aquí probándolo. Ha ganado el regional este finde, así que bueno, probando un poquito la lista. He goes for another Coco. We need to save the max potions and use the max potion in the time that we need it. Save max potion in the time that we need it, so. He goes for the 130, probably. Okay. He puts 40 in the Giratina. So now we can Guzma the Malamar and kill Giratina, probably, so. I will trade the Cynthia. I want to save the line of Swampert for later. So I guess I will kill the Giratina. I don't want to lose my Swampert even if he has a super boost. I can kill the NK. But then he can bench Giratina. Nah, let's save the Swampert. I mean, we lose the super boost, but it's fine. It's fine. I will power up this and save the fairy for later. I don't want to kill the Giratina. Let's kill the K. So now we force my opponent to Guzma something. We force two opponent to Guzma and he already used one Guzma. And even if he Guzma, he only KO Ralts. So fine. That matchup should be fine if we set up. We play two max potions or Galivant, the GX. That is the Guzma probably. Okay, so he wants to kill the routes maybe. Okay, I give you that prize. I give you that prize. So now we can take two prizes. Like Giratina and Malamar, so that should be fine. That should be fine. So we don't need nothing. Okay, one Ralts is price. Oh, we play three Ralts, so never mind. One per. Let's power up Discardy and. Discardy, for example. We're in a really good position, so there is no point to lose this game. There is no point to lose this game. So we need only one Guzma Lele and win the game. Dos premios por la patilla. Sí, muy fácil, muy fácil. Y esta Giratina, so that is two easy turns. Two free turns, so really good deck. Easy. Hey Jeremy, how is going? This week I will stream 3 days only, okay? Because like Monday, Tuesday, Friday. Because Wednesday is the tiebreak of the World Chess Championship. I want to see that. Carlsen Caruana. And Thursday I go to the football match Betis Stadium, so. Este mazo es muy bueno, pero muy caro. Bueno. Si te da muchas victorias, al final recuperas el dinero, por ejemplo, si lo juegas en físico, ¿no? Pero sí, es un poquito más caro que otros, ¿no? Malamar without Malamar is terrible, yeah. They don't play Elm, they should play Elm and put tripling Kai. Sí, es bastante bueno. Obviamente es un mazo fase 2, que habrá veces que si no sales de Elm y no tienes Beacon, pues puedes perder. Pero si se monta, creo que Guard debo ir. Es el mejor fase 2 ahora mismo. Del formato en general. Y Solgaleo, para mí Guard y Solgaleo son los mejores fase 2. Y Swampert es el mejor support para robar. Y gracias a Ninetales, pues es muy fácil montarse ahora, ¿no? Entonces, bastante bueno el mazo. Muy buenas, Edu, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? La cosa es que en fase 2 se puede atacar y es un mazo lento. Entonces, en un torneo, probablemente tengas varios empates porque al ser un mazo lento no te da tiempo a ganar 2-1 si pierdes una partida. Es lo que me echa para atrás un poco. Pues es la primera vez que estoy probando el mazo, así que no lo sé si 2-3 le baja mucho la estadística, no lo sé. O sea, probé la lista de Robin antes de Brasil, pero muy poco. Así que no te sabría decir ahora mismo. ¿Cuál crees que es la mejor manera de jugar Glaceon Hex con Zoroark, creo? O con Swampert y Brookless Hill. O sea, con Swampert, Ninetales, producen a Swampert y Glaceon. Juegas Brookless Hill, juegas Aqua Patch y puedes jugar atacar con Swampert y robar con Swampert y con Glaceon. Para mí la mejor. Doing well, haven't beat playing match lately. Yeah, why people don't play Ludicolo? Why people don't play Ludicolo? ¿Qué opinas de Faro GX de Dark Order? Pues puede ser interesante. Creo que está bastante interesante como nuevo fase 2. Pero bueno, todavía es muy temprano para saberlo, ¿no? So we face Lost March. We face Lost March. So against Lost March, probably Solgaleo is good, but yeah, Solgaleo is in the deck, so we can brook it the we can brook it the Mudkip, but I really want two Mudkips. Sorry, two Vulpix. I don't want to bench Ditto. So Solgaleo could be good in this matchup, like they have a hard time to reach 250. I think. So that setup should be fine. That setup should be fine, I guess. I want to save this and this, so I will beacon simply for Fairy Tails for sure. Probably Swamper. Draw. Yeah. Hey, te tengo la vista. What is going? How come Solgaleo is good in the deck? Solgaleo is good only in matchups like to quit your weakness because you face Metagross, Solgaleo, something metal. To beat some mill decks because you DC attach Fairy Fairy. They attack, you DC Fairy Fairy, so you recover energy. So in that, two matchups are super good. Other than that, you don't play it, you don't bench it, and it's only 1-1 line, so I guess it's fine to have 1-1 line because with Ninetales now you have everything that you need. Now you have everything that you need thanks to Ninetales, so you can play every stage 2. Ya está de vuelta, estupendo, Javi. Me alegro que estés aquí viendo TCG, poquito a poco. Me alegro, me alegro. It's really good against Shrine 2 because the GX heal every Pokémon, so in that 3 matchup is super cool. Exactamente, y contra todo lo que sea Ninetales, saca 2 premios gratis o incluso una Gardevoir que no te monte Ninetales. Va bastante bien contra todo, ¿no? Sobre todo contra Shrine, por el GX, contra a cubrirte debilidades contra cero y contra mill, son los 3 casos. Ya sin Mayhem, básicamente mill is good against mill, is good against. Oh my god, he threw a Guzma. That is my Guzma. No, he threw my Guzma. Basically, it's good against mill to cover weakness and to win against strength. And now, thanks to Ninetales, you have every stage 2 that you need with no problems, right? So I think it's a really good idea to enter 1-1 line. Bueno, pues Edu, estoy un pelín mejor, no estoy recuperado del todo, pero bueno, ya me encuentro un pelín mejor. Todavía tengo la voz y un poco resfriado, pero poquito a poco vamos recuperando, ¿no? Pero bueno. Cogí antes que yo. Yeah, 60. ¡No! He has everything perfect, like the KO plus Marshadow, crazy. Mira que no puedo ver la masterclass. Bueno, me alegro que te viciara. Eso está bien. Exactamente, contra Decio bastante bien. Y le hace dos IKEA de Sidewai. Le obliga a encontrar una poción, por ejemplo, ¿no? I tried this game of stage 2 decks and I got screwed. Yeah, for example, this stage 2 is bad. For example, against the Marshadow things, you have a lot of stage 2, so you can brick. Please, heads, please, 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 please. RIP. No, Vulpix Prize. One Vulpix Prize. We have Lele in the deck. I don't want to bench Lele. I mean, one head in Timer Ball should be nice, but no, I whiff. I need to Ultra Ball, Lele. That is not ideal. That is not ideal. That is not ideal. I mean, that is the Marshadow of things when you play a stage 2 deck. When you play a stage 2 deck, so it's a risky deck to play because it's a slow deck and hard to finish 3 games. Oh my god. Okay, so let's go. No, I threw the choice bands. He's gonna reach. He's gonna reach 200. Please not. Please don't reach 200. Candy Ultra Ball, probably. Let's try to recover that Marshadow turn. That is a little sad thing. So the stage 2 is a slower deck, so you it's really hard to finish 3 games, and it's really easy to lose by Marshadow. Really easy to lose by Marshadow. Did the opponent don't jump proof? Maybe they are priced, Shifu, yeah. Talking about Marshadow. I guess Lost March is like the most risky deck. Like you can go super crazy. Like for example in Roanoke, the guy who did 9-0, he was 18-0 in Swiss. He won 2-0 every round day one, and he almost missed day two because he lost 3 games. So Lost March is like the most risky deck. Like you can go super good and wins, or you can go super bad and brick. That is the thing. He goes 18-0 day one, and then he lost three games in a row, and he could whiff day two, top 8, so it's crazy. ¿Quieres que me vea más poción en Deci después de activar el deck? Bueno, yo en Deci llevo 3 más pociones y una acerola. Me gusta bastante. Hay gente que no lleva curación, o no lo lleva directamente, o lleva una. Yo pienso que cuando juego Deci, con 3 más pociones y una acerola es brutal. O sea, con Swampert y con Ninetales, que la coge ahora. Pero sí, con Deci va bastante guay, ¿no? Jump plus de mano o Paralysis día 2. No me digas eso, por favor. 3, 6, 7, 140. It's not KO yet, it's not KO. I mean, if Lost March start like this, don't throw my supporter, my Cynthia, okay. 8, so it's 160, it's not KO yet. Okay, perfect, it's not KO. Whew, time to find the max potion. Time to find the max potion. I don't want the March Stone. Through the March Stone. Cynthia. Yeah, Jeremy, definitely. No. Bye bye Ninetales. It was a good time. It was a good time, Ninetales. Can we come back? Can we come back? It seems hard to come back, right? That is the problem with stage 2. You have a lot of pieces and sometimes you can't find the pieces in the correct order. And non-GX decks, they can beat you. Non-GX decks, they can beat you. So, let's see if 250 is fine. Let's see if 250 is fine or not. Of course, there is no deck that beats everything. There is no deck that beats everything, of course. But this deck seems super consistent. Yeah, Shifu and Jeremy, yeah. So we go risky, and if not, we retreat. We go risky play. We go risky play, and if not, we retreat. So we need to find Candy Solgaleo. Let's go. Okay, so now we need Ultra Ball. Ultra Ball. Ultra Ball. No way. Creo que Guard GX es bastante importante, pero se pueden jugar dos y un mini, totalmente. Se pueden jugar dos y un mini. Lo veo bien, lo veo bastante guay. Viene bien contra mazo de no GX también, porque hace 130, ¿no? O 160 o algo así hacía. Por dos attachments. Así que lo veo bastante guay. Lost March, too broken. I really want to try Lost March, but I have no Lost March yet. On TCG Online, but they are gonna give in the local leagues, they are gonna give Jumpluff codes, so I need to get that codes to play Lost March. Oh, we start Lele and we need to bench another Lele. That is not good. Jumpluff lo dan en las ligas, se supone que en noviembre, pero todavía no ha llegado a la liga de Sevilla. Por un retraso o algo así. Cada mes dan una promo de liga por asistir a las ligas. Y este mes es Jumpluff, entonces pues... Eso. Lele, please. Ok, because sometimes you start Lele. Sometimes you start Lele and the other Lele is prize, right? That is super common. So we go. Nah, don't worry, Shifu. I want to wait my local league. Don't worry. I will play a lot of different decks, so it's fine. So we go Madkip, Spulpix, and. Cosmo, probably. Because it seems a mill deck. Sorry, shrine deck. I'm not gonna retreat because if I retreat, he can Guzma. So I will simply attach and pass. Okay, it's another Malamar. Come on, all people is playing Malamar. Every time I play on a stream, they play Malamar. Exactamente, 160. Es como una combinación entre Galade. Es una combinación entre Galade y. Yeah, Lost March is broken and fun. I agree. But it's risky. It's. It's broken, fun, and risky, right? Okay, I'm happy with the March Shadow. Because I had Cynthia only, so now I draw one more card. Es una combinación entre Galade y. Garden o algo así. Please don't find the DC. Okay, perfect. Perfect. I mean, bench to Lele is not that great. He didn't find any supporter into the March Shadow. He didn't find any supporter in the March Shadow. That is cool. That is cool. So beacon time. Actually attach, yeah, why not? So, Fairy 90s for sure. Probably Swampert, probably. So we go for Ninetales, go for Candy Energy Lotto, probably. Candy Energy Lotto seems okay. Yeah, that's... No, he top deck Lily. No. Why they are so lucky? They match up and they find everything. Why they are so lucky? But Granbull is consistent. Granbull is like, you set up and you win, right? But I don't win 5-phase something with Champion Festival, Mook and Acerolas. But Granbull is consistent. But sometimes you don't find the correct order of... sometimes you don't find the correct order of the Lost March and it's like, ooh. Oh, busted top deck. Busted top deck. Okay, Energy Lotus prize. Oh, Energy Lotus in the discard. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Diamond Ball heads. Perfect. So, Candy Swamp Boy, discard the choice bando. Please give me an energy, give me an energy, give me an energy, give me an energy, 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 energy. Perfect. Candy Solgaleo. Should I counter Stadium now? Yeah, because Lele are so damaged right now. Leles are so damaged, so. Yeah. Yeah, Great Ball is the way. Great Ball is the way to go. He has the Guzma, probably. Okay, so we need to find a Guzma. He has nothing. That is crazy. We need to find Guzma or Super Boost Energy. He finds a Shrine. Oh, perfect. Busted. Busted. But this is sad because they always find the shrine. They always find the shrine. I mean, we have the GX of Solgaleo, so it's fine. Oh, he can kill the Killia with Spell Tag. My fault. He can kill the Killia with Spell Tag. I should put the Fade into the Killia. I shouldn't put the Fade into the Killia. Yeah, my fault. Hmm. Yeah, Jeremy, I'm not expensive. We have one Energy Lotto. Papusta. We have one Energy Lotto, yeah. You like it, right, Jeremy? You like the Energy Lotto? Ukui, lul. Lul. He has nothing. He has nothing. Bye bye, Killia. It was sad. Bench. Patch. We can't Lily. Hmm. We can't Lily. Bye bye, Dito. Should I Guzma? I mean, we need one DCE, please, to do the GX of Solgaleo. We can't lose this game yet. We can't lose this game. We need one DCE. Oh, I can attach the Super Boost and do the GX. We can attach the Super Boost and do the GX. So, let's go. It's time to do the GX, definitely. No, Blackray, no, he can't Blackray, he has no Mala Marching Field. No, Blackray, no, no, no. 9999999. What happened, Heki? See. That is why Solgaleo is super good. I gave Malamar without Malama. Me falta un fase 2, sí, pero ahora con la Ultra lo encontramos. Pero sí, gracias por avisar, porque a veces se me va. A veces se me va, totalmente, vamos. A veces se me va. Que no tengo las 3 fases 2. Blackray counter game. DCE. Imagine this is a counter game and he puts DCE and he wins. No. Oh my god, he can kill both Leles. He can kill both Leles. No, 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 stop, stop, stop. No, no, stop. He can kill both Leles with double Giratina. This is not funny. Yeah, Haxman, definitely. Definitely. No. But he wants to take that prizes? He really wants to do that? I'm not sure if he wants to do that. To do that. Lol. No! Imagine he has the counter game. That. No way. No way. Oh my god. He draw like. He has everything. He has nothing with Machado. He draw everything. He had a lonely Machado. Look at this. Ping, 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 ping. DC. He had nothing. He had nothing and then. In one turn, he has Machado only. Skill Malamar players. Skill Malamar players. Because he needs to find double treasure with double Giratina. Poggers. How many Guzmans he played? One. He's gonna. Two. That is so sad. He's gonna win this game. That is so sad. Oh, he's. That is so sad how he's gonna win this game. So sad. Yeah, now we need to do. That is super sad. It's not fair. I mean, he has no Malamar, so if I kill this, I win, right? He has no Malamar, so he can't. If I kill Necrozma, I wins, right? B. If I kill this, I win, right? Because he has no Malamars. Right? I don't know. Revenge the rats. I will thin the deck. Prevenge the Ralts. He has nothing, right? Oh no, he puts 40 and he can flying flip. Oh, I will have 10 HP left? Okay, perfect. So now he needs to find the flying flip. Please weave. Please weave. Please weave. No. 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 He was so lucky. We didn't find the Brooklet. He had Smarshadow, nothing. And set up like crazy. No, and we didn't find any Max Potion. 999. 999. Because in my mind, we win. In my mind, we win. I tried. He draws like crazy, honestly. He draws like crazy. It's fine. It was funny. It was funny. I mean, that play was not that bad, right? That play was not that bad. That play was not that bad. Okay, Zoroark. We don't need Sorgaleo normally in Zoroark. We don't need Sorgaleo normally. So. I mean, we could do the Jace of Sorgaleo, but he attacks again. So, it's fine, it was funny. Pim pam pum, amigo. Hasta ojitis. Toma la vida. Garde ha vuelto, amigo. Garde ha vuelto. GX was safe, but I don't take any prize. And then he attacked with Black Ray. So he wins. And he has another turn to win, right? So he could do the GX, but then he attacks, right? He do the GX of black, right? And he needs one Guzman to win again, and he had to take three prizes. I don't know. Yeah, he had the Black Ray GX. So if I GX, it's running 10 damage. Then he GX with Black Ray, it's running 10 damage, and I need to take three prizes. And we are in the same position. We are in the same position than before the GX of Sorgaleo, because he do Black Ray, so he puts 110 with the shrine, and we didn't take any prize. So I guess the play was fine. Yeah, start the Lelekile Dust, that's true. Creo que yo nunca jugué Zorogarde. O sea, ya no me acuerdo, ahora me hace dudar. Ahora me hace dudar. O sea, yo jugué Zorogarde. ¿Dónde fue? Just the one with Lele. Solo player, definitely. Ya no me acuerdo, Borgiti. Ya no me acuerdo. Bastard. I will go step to step. Because he can go Guzman anyway, so. He can go Guzman anyway, so. Maybe we need to bench a Lele because he can KO the. He can KO the Marston, so that is the safe. That is the safe. Of course, Judge, and now he has double Sword Arc Cynthia, of course. Always happen. Judge the one with Lele and Prey. Crazy. Oh, he passed? Oh! Didn't expect that. Didn't expect that. He passed. He passed for his own judge. What a surprise. What a surprise. And now he will think like, oh, I'm so unlucky. I'm so unlucky. Why we draw like shit? This deck is bad. But he was his fault. But I'm really sure he will be like, no, I'm super unlucky. And it was his fault. So no, I need to Secret Spring. Retreat. So now he will say, nah, this deck is bad, we are super unlucky, but he's judging to himself. Remember, always you need to prioritize the top to set up yours than judge and try to disrupt your opponent. You need to always try to set up for yourself. And then later, you need to try to disrupt your opponent, but the first rule is set up for yourself, please. Don't do judge with nothing, because you can lose like this way. And more if the opponent has beacon, because the opponent has beacon and draw again really good things. Bastard solo player. Judge. So if you have 3 Sorc, okay, then you can judge. But you have nothing, don't judge. A lot of players do that, like beacon, oh judge! And then I do beacon again and they did draw like nothing. For example, when you play statue, these hands are possible. Sometimes it happens. Oh, we can Elm, sorry. But the hand is broken. This hand is broken. What to discard, lol. Irelia and Swampert probably. No, the other Swampert is prized. Ah. The other Swampert is prized. Never lucky. Definitely never lucky. We discard one Swampert, it's like, sure, we play two Swampert, sure. We can discard one, sure. Ay, that was funny. That was funny. Because we could leave it, but I really want to put that four. I really want to put that board. Top de cope. Garde, quizá. Sí. Había que descartar el Garde. We should discard the Gardevoir, yeah. I couldn't check my prize before. It's the first search. First Ultra Ball. I couldn't check. Come on. But yeah, we should discard the Gardevoir. Because we have three in the deck. I mean, the Lily play was fine too. We could Lily Ultra Ball for Bullpix and pass. So the Lily play was fine. The Lily play was fine. I guess. It was the first Ultra Ball, Jeremy. That's the reason. That's the reason. Oh my god, what is this deck? Beastring, Malamar, Registeel, Lul. Can we beat that deck? Oh my god, broken. Broken. Can we beat that deck? So, can the time evolve, please? Like, please. Oh, we have Solgaleo, so no weakness. We have Solgaleo, so no weakness. That deck is broken. We have everything under control. Everything under control, so no more weakness. Maybe for six. Should I bench Ditto? Kill is in the discard, so no. Nope. Metal Registeel, sí, tiene pinta. Do the Grand Frying Pans, maybe. Solgaleo Tommy OP, totalmente. Totalmente, estoy totalmente de acuerdo. Maybe they played the Dialga. Dialga should win against us. Dialga should win against us. That is 120. Okay, perfect. We didn't attach that TB more important. We attach to the active, right? You disagree with this attach? So this is for. Okay, this is for Metal, Psychic, Psychic. Okay. Nah. We kill anyway. I want to put double attackers, like spread the damage, seems better. Everyone playing Malamar, everyone. Everyone. I guess spread energies is always fine. So if we find Candy Swampert, it's KO, right? Sorry, Candy Gardevoir is KO, right? Or so we need to find Candy Gardevoir. Course not. Course not. Step to step, step to step, step to step. I shouldn't discard the Swamper. I shouldn't discard the Swamper. I should discard the Gardevoir, definitely. Oh. Okay, I will kill you. Oh, he's gonna kill my runs. Wait, why'd you go for this? 150 because no resistance. Okay, perfect. So hopefully, so now we have the KO. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Lele. Per la Cynthia. Lele per la Cynthia. I will retreat. Need to find one energy. So I will thin the deck. I will thin the deck because we need to find one energy only. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So one Fairy, one Fairy, one Fairy. Perfect. Perfect. That is a KO, right? I guess. Broken state 2. Give me Swamper, give me Swamper, 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 Swamper. Let's go. Nah, I prefer to split energies. I see your point, and I guess both points are good. Both points seems good, so it's fine. Thanks a lot, Palladium, for the resub. 3 months, thanks a lot, Palladium. Really appreciate it. Thanks a lot for that resub. 3 months with me, with this community. Hope you enjoy the stream. I don't see a way around it. Oh, we face Kyle Subchevit. That is Puka. That is the legend Puka. Face Kyle Subchevit. That's gonna be a really interesting match. Best commentator ever, Pokemon. I think so, Jeremy. I'm not sure, but I think so. Oh my god, that hand is busted. Thanks, Palladium, really appreciate it. Sorry if today I feel like... Sorry if today I'm not that great because I feel a little sick, but I will try to stay better next streams. So we have Solgaleo in the deck, yeah. So we can Brooklet the Mudkip, so we go double and this. I guess this is fine. Lost March is complicated. Lost March is complicated. So I will go for Mudkip. We with the energy, but we have a really broken hand, so we can't complain. We have a really broken hand, so we can't complain. So Solgaleo seems really good if we can spam Solgaleo early game, because he can't do 250 really early. The strike and Lost March. Why not? It's fine. It's another another way to see to play the deck. Lost March is super funny, honestly. Lost March is super funny. This turn 1, broken turn 1, because we have Cynthia for turn 2. Solo con el Nubul. Ha ido bien, entonces, ha ido bien. Ha ido bien. So, Great Ball. So, oh, Marchado, okay. I mean, why he attached the grass? No! You will lose it. Because the Junkluf ability. Why you attach the grass? Don't attach the grass. You will lose it. Oh my god, this hand is better. This hand is better. Okay. What is the best scenario here? I guess Beacon is the best scenario here. Beacon seems the best scenario here. So Ultra Ball for Choice and this, okay. Beacon seems the best scenario here, I think. We don't need Choice Band in this matchup. I really want to draw some cards. So now we see in Tiana, that's why we take the Choice Band, because we want to do the Choice Band. I don't know power moves. I don't know. So we lose this prize on purpose. I will lose this prize on purpose, so we go Solgaleo. Solgaleo, Gardi. Yeah, maybe. We never know. So maybe it's not the same, so we don't know. Maybe it's not the same, of course. We never know. Maybe it's not Puka. Puede llegar bien a 280, sí. A ver, depende de la versión que lleven, ¿no? ¡No! ¡No! Another Machado, no. No way, we have Swampert, so. Depende de la versión, algunas versiones llegan a daño bastante grandes, ¿no? Entonces no le quiero dar mucho tiempo. No le quiero dar mucho tiempo de reacción. So please, weave the grass. Please, weave the grass. Hay unas versiones que eso van súper, súper chetadas, ¿no? Bust the draw, yeah. Why he discarded DC? Oh, he needs a Natu, right? Obsessed Striker. He hits for 60, so he KO. Yeah, Swampert can disorder Galio. I mean, we will trade the Elm and then let's see, right. Okay, so. Oh my god, oh, he can't for a book. He can't. I mean, you can do it in real life, but he can't do a sprint for a book or TCG Online, so he should have four cards in hand. I feel bad, but it's the TCG Online book, so sorry for that. So I guess we go Gardi. He needs to do 230. Or we can give us a strike and he has nothing. But I don't want to give us a strike because in the theory he will have four cards in hand. So I want to be honest. And I really don't want to give us a strike because it's like he should have four cards in. In hand, so I want to be honest and don't kill the strike and win for dead draw. I don't want to waste the Lele. No! I promise I don't want to waste the Lele. Okay, never mind. It's like, okay, I'm not gonna waste this. Boom, click. Good click. Good click. He's fine. ¿Cuántos bugs? Sí, pero bueno, ¿qué le vamos a hacer, no? ¿Qué le vamos a hacer? Kirlia, give me Kirlia. Step to step. One Kirlia is always fine. Yum. So now he needs 12 Pokemon, 11 Pokemon. He has 6. Hey Tort, my friend, how is going? Hope you are doing okay, Tort. I love you. Thanks a lot, Pablo, for the host. Hey to everyone. Thanks, Pablo, for the host. Muchas gracias por host. Muy buenas a todos. Lo que viene de parte de Pablo. To everyone. Soy Pedro, de España. 2-4 en Worlds este año. Para el que no me conozca. Y bueno, aquí testeando un poquito de estándar. La nueva lista que ganó el regional de Runout. Hey to everyone. To everyone from Pablo. I'm Pedro from Spain. To everyone that not know me. Top 4 at Worlds this year. Testing every year, every day, Pokémon TCG, hope you enjoy the stream. We are testing the Gardy list that won the this last regional. Hola amigos. So hi to everyone from Pablo, thanks a lot. Normally I speak English or Spanish. Normalmente trato de hablar los idiomas, ¿vale? So let's... Sorry if my English is not the best, but I will try my best. And you can check my schedule on Twitter or below the screen. You can check my schedule of a stream. Normally I stream Monday to Friday. So don't miss it. Normalmente hago streaming de lunes a viernes, así que no lo perdáis. So he hits for 100 now. So I guess we can max push on attach and attack with Ninetales. We can kill the Jumpluff, for example, and do 70-30. We save the max potion for later, probably, so I will secret the spring, this boy. Secret the spring, this boy. Thanks for the following, Fedes. Thanks a lot. Attach this for a Cosmoke later. 70-30 into probably Hoppip. The striker is 110. Yeah, probably Hoppip, so he needs to buff this turn. You haven't played in a while, Tor. Time to play the game. Time to play the game. Is that Tor? Yeah, is that Tor? Team Clem. Yeah, thanks, friends, for being Team Clem. Thanks, friends. So yeah, don't miss the streams. Don't forget to follow me if you want to don't lose any stream. Really appreciate for the host, Pablo. You help me a lot to improve my channel. Today I feel a little sick, so sorry if I'm not super motivated and super excited playing today, but I will feel better soon, I promise. And yeah, testing for Harrogate regionals. This Gardy list seems really good. Really consistent. Okay, so he has the Kuzma into the Cosmo. Okay. Print. And yeah, don't miss the schedule below the screen. So, he's gonna take one prize. So next turn, I guess we go double prize, like KO Natu and Hoppip. He needs to put the Skiploom, but he has one Jumpluff in board, two Jumpluff in the discard, two Skiplooms in the discard, sorry, in the Lost Zone, so... Yeah, he needs to go. Oh, but he has 3 Jumpluff, so if he puts Skiploom, we kill with Ninetales anyway. Because he already discarded 3rd Jumpluff, so he has 3 Jumpluff and 4 here. So he can't use the ability, right? He can't use the ability, so we simply... Oh! He has the perfect hand, so he goes Safe Striker for Ultra Ball and Stretcher, okay. Okay, we'll play it, we'll play it. Really well play it. And to everyone that don't know it, this is the emoji that we have in the channel, so for the subscribers that we have, like, some subscribers, we have this cool emoji to everyone that wants to use it. So we take the risk putting 30 into the... We take the risk to put... So I guess we go Swampert. We are not in a really good position. I mean, he can hit really good numbers. He got the juice. Yeah, he got everything. He got everything. Was crazy. Because everything was crazy. I mean, it's simply 70-30. It doesn't matter, right? It doesn't matter where I put the 30. So now he needs to whiff the KO. He needs to whiff the KO. He has 140, he needs 3 more Pokemon in the Lost Zone. Yeah, some style running Faba lately. Some style running Faba. That's a cool emote. Thanks a lot. Hope you enjoy the emote emoji. So he needs to whiff the KO now. He has already 4 DCs in the discard, so he needs to attack with Jamplaff. Like these 2 Jamplaff are his main attackers for these 4 last prizes. So he really needs to whiff that turn. So Galio should be really good, but he did a really good Guzma. Print. Second Blissel. He already had a Cynthia, but he didn't do the Cynthia. Probably he wants to Guzma the Guardian. In that case we need to attack with Swampert to avoid the price trait. That's the hope. So he has no grass, really? Oh, he has the Lost Mixer, maybe. That is the Lost Mixer, so he needs 2 Pokemon. Okay. So now he's 160, now Lily, oh my god, he's throwing like God! Come on. 4, 6, 7, 140, he's not KO yet. He's not KO yet, but he can Lost Mixer again, maybe. And for sure, to all the new people, I can ask your questions, we can talk in the chat for sure. Let's simply chill, enjoy, and have fun. So I will Energy Lotto first, because I really want to draw another thing. I'm not sure what. Bye bye Choice Fan. Okay, so I will check the deck again. Solgaleo, Max Potion, 4 Fairies, okay. So it's time to attack with Swampert, so we force the opponent to attack with the... Or we can go for the Jamplaff. Go for the Jamplaff seems a really good play, I guess. Because his only attacker is... His only attacker is this Jamplaff. He has 4 DC in the discard, so he has less and less resources, because he has already 3 escape rooms in the Lost Zone. So next time we attack with the Swampert, and he needs a Guzma, Grass and Jamplaff to win the game. Oh yeah, for sure it's 2, Pablo. Yeah, for sure. We will do it worse. Double Substriker, let's go. I mean, if we have another Bullpix in the deck, we can snipe this and win. Is Pablo on the screen? Lul. So Lily for 2. He only used 1 Lux Mixer, so he has 1 forces. He hits for 180. Crazy. He needs to KO this turn. That is a trap. So this is 200. But he needs 1 Hoppip on board. If he puts no Hoppip, we already win. That is the Hoppip. Oh my god. He's really like God. We are gonna lose this game. No way. He already used 1 Guzma. Oh, he whiffs. He has Hoppip in the hand, probably. No, so I guess we win, right? So I will Power Draw, Swamper. Big Traits. Max Potion All in Case. Max Potion All in Case. Attach Fairy All in Case. Attach Fairy All in Case. I will Ultra Ball to thin the deck. So we want to have everything good cards. Lily for one. Ultra Ball, the Candy and Ninetales, with Super Boosta Energy KO. For this in the discard, rip. Yeah, for this in the discard. Really good game. Really good game. Was so close, so close. Imagine he has like, okay, that is not a DC. Counter game, no, counter game. Imagine he has counter game, no. Imagine he has counter game. Lul. Counter game so seems really funny. Bye bye, Natu. Super boost energy to win the game. Really close matchup. Really funny matchup. Is probably fine if you set up Solgaleo early, like you take 3 prizes in the time that they reach 250. But if you don't set up Solgaleo, it's not that great. Special charge incoming, that is not legal in standard. That is not legal in standard. Super Busta. Yeah, Jeremy. So we have Lele for Elm, Beacon, and Cynthia turn 2. Poggers. Poggers. Super Rod and Special Charge. I mean, I really miss Super Rod, right? Super Rod was a really good car. Super Rod was a really good car. All the matter is winning, let's go. Oh, the Seedwai. That is gonna be a really, really interesting matchup to see, honestly. If we draw like well, if we draw well, I guess it's a really good, really interesting matchup to see. I want to save the max potion in this matchup. Really want to see the to save the max potion in this matchup because we will need them. So Elm for probably double Bullpix. Probably double Bullpix. No, we have Ditto, so okay, so we have two potential Ninetales. So we have, yeah, that is perfect. So if he kills the Bullpix, we have Ditto to evolve Ninetales. So that is really good. That is really good. It's Beacon for Fairy Tails for sure. Probably Bumper, so he needs like crazy things to KO. He needs like crazy things to KO the Mudkip. He needs like Guzma, Evolve, TCE, Trade. Area games. You miss, I start at 9 Spain hour. You miss like 1 hour more or less. So don't worry. Check the schedule of okay, Real Games to see the stream this week. Okay, so if he kills Bullpix, is fine. So now we go Ninetales for Candy Timer Ball. Put Swamper, put Guardi active. Try to attach Fairy. And Cynthia. So the idea is Ninetales for Candy Timer Ball, Candy this, Cynthia with Ralts active, then Guardi Fairy attack. That's why we save the max potions. I'm limitless, sorry, Jeremy. Two Tails incoming, probably. Tails. Okay, double heads. Okay. Double the CDY buggers. Richard. Oh my god. Look at this turn. Look at this turn 2 of the opponent. If he has DC, I will be super sad. If he has DC, I will be super sad for this turn 2. Look at this turn 2. Look at this turn 2. He has the perfect hand. If he has DC, I will be super sad, I promise. I will be super sad. And Surua. No DC, please. This is not fair. If you put DC, it's not fair. It's gonna be not fair at all. So please don't put DC. So he can kill the Tito and Bull. No way. No, 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 no. No, no, no. I mean, no, no. I will quit the tree if he put DC. Okay, what can we do? Okay, see you. Okay, let's try to win this. Let's try to win this, let's go. No way. No way, come on. No way. This was not funny at all. I mean, if we win this game, you can win the World Championship. Oh my god. Look at this turn. Look at this turn. No, was not funny at all. Was not funny. Not funny. It's like, what can we do against that? What can we do against that? Okay, super boost energy incoming. Bubble's energy incoming. I mean, we need to go like crazy. Yeah, in TCGO they always got the juice. They always got the juice. Always. Now we flip Double Tails. Look at this. Okay. Okay, he's fine. He's fine. Should we go for the 2-hit KO? Should we go for the 2-hit KO? Because we need like crazy things, like, right? Or we go all in. We go all in, boys. We go all in, boys, or not? We need DC choice one. Let's go. DC choice one, please. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I will check if the Solgaleo is in the deck. Okay, Solgaleo is in the deck. Go, boys. We can do it. We can do it. I could use the max potion to the rounds, but I really want to save the max potion for the active. All in, let's go. I mean, I'm really sure that this never happened in real life. What the opponent hits, like this turn 2, This never happened in real life. I promise that this never happens in real life. That only happens in TCG Online. Don't go all in? Yeah, let's go all in. Bastard. I mean, a little lucky is fine, right? A little lucky is fine, right? Can we have a little lucky? Please? A little lucky? After this turn 2? After this turn 2, it's fine to have a little lucky, right? Like, please. Please, don't kill my rats. Go all in for the Guardi, please. Be stupid and go for all in for the Guardi, please. Don't kill the rats. He needs to kill the rats. The best play is kill the rats. Okay, he's smart. The opponent is smart. The opponent is smart. Okay. Nah, seems super complicated to win this. Seems super complicated to win this. Hey, Serpent H. Oh, he's going Serpent H. We need to Twilight DX, right? We need to Twilight DX. Oh, we go for the Super Boost. Is Super Boost in the deck? Oh my god, if we hit the Super Boost. We go all in, boys. We go all in, boys. We go all in or not? One, two, three, four, five, six. So we need super boost. Let's go. Oh, I already attached. No, I already attached DC. No. I was thinking like, okay, nah, never mind. My fault. It's fine. We didn't lose yet. We didn't lose yet. We should go all in always. My fault. We shouldn't attach this DC. We shouldn't attach the DC. We should simply like Cynthia, draw the Super Boost and wins. I mean, if he has Guzma, he wins. He killed the Lele, bro. So, where is your Guzma? Where is your Guzma? We should attach a We should attach a Super Boost. So sad. So sad. I mean, we are in competition yet. This is super funny. This is super funny. This is super funny. Swamper. Let's go. I mean, if he has Guzma, he wins, right? So, hopefully he has no Guzma. Hopefully he has no Guzma. I mean, if he has Guzma, he wins anyway because he killed Swampert, so... Oh, it's not KO? Okay, it's not KO because we have no triple statue. Okay. It's like, okay, we KO, right? No. Okay, no triple statue. Oh, I'm playing super bad. Hay que confiar más en el corazón de las cartas. Totalmente. Totalmente. This is too good. Run out of skill. I mean, I didn't play it really well this turn. Because one Ultra Ball or staff give us the win too. Like, we put Solgaleo and we win, right? No, don't kill my Madkip. Nope. I don't let you. Almost. Almost. I mean, I guess we could win this game if I played better. I could win this game if I played better. We need to believe. We need to believe. I let them streak? Yeah. Was super funny, like, yeah, sure, super boost, KO, sure, sure. And then 120 what? Yeah, TCG definitely said me I can't win that game. Really funny. Super boost, KO. Nope. Nope. No KO. Next time you won't misplay the Cynthia into Super Boost. Yeah, definitely. What is that? Grumble with timer balls? What? Grumble with timer balls? Oh, Lost March again. We are facing only Lost March and Malamars today. Okay, we have no support on the top deck. That is fine. We can have a basic. What is that? Machoke, Lost Marcher, and Guru Lele. Please don't Machado me. I have everything in hand. I have the perfect hand, honestly. This is the perfect hand you can have with 90s. Guardi. This is the perfect hand you can have with Guardi. Definitely the perfect hand. So don't Machado me, please. Yeah, Lines Prism. With what dragons? We need to enter dragons. Oh my god. It's impossible to have a better hand. It's definitely impossible to have a better hand. It's impossible. I promise to have a better hand. Definitely impossible. This hand is the best hand I had ever in my life. Like, if you can say, like, imagine you can say, like, choose what hand you want to have in turn one. I will choose this one. Yeah, definitely. It's like, choose your hand turn one. This is gonna be my hand turn one. Maybe the Kilia could be another energy. The Kilia could be another energy, right? And then it will be the perfect hand. Like, this setup, Cynthia, nine. Yeah, definitely Pancham, definitely. Yeah, after that lose. But look at this opponent. Look at the opponent. Look at this. So, maybe he has the perfect hand too. Look at the opponent. He got the perfect hand too. He really got the perfect hand. Oh yeah, if Kilia could be a Guardi. Yeah, TCGO give me perfect hands to play test efficiently. Thanks TCG Online, thanks. Thanks TCG Online. Now we can test the perfect hands. I mean, if he finds the Guzma. If he finds the Guzma. He lost Mixer for Lily? Look at this. Everyone watching that, he lost Mixer with no cash in hand for Lily? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so 200, no, 220 turn 2. We can't win. 220 turn 2. He misses the Guzma. He don't need the Guzma. 220 turn 2. Okay. 220 turn 2. How can I win? There is no way to win this game. 220 turn 2. Stuck with Ninetales. Yeah, but if he finds the switch or something. Oh, look at this 220 turn 2. Crazy. I don't want any delay, definitely. I mean, we can't complain. Look at this turn 2 of us. We can't complain neither. Can't complain either. Thanks for the following, Papli Molly. Thanks a lot for the following. What is this hand? Yeah, but we can't win against this Lost March 220 turn 2. Right? Oh my god. Yeah, perfect Lost March beats perfect Gardy. Perfect Lost March beats perfect Gardy. Okay, so he goes March Ado. Why not? We need one energy. One energy. Oh my god. Perfect hands. Perfect hands. Why take the max potion? There is no way. Why do we take the max potion, right? He's gonna destroy us. Should we go Solgaleo? Should we go Solgaleo? Sorry. So we need to retreat with DC. We need to retreat with DC. I mean, let's go Solgaleo. Hopefully he whiffs. Hopefully he whiffs. I don't think he whiffs, but we need to try. We need to try, but not with that 220, right? No, with that 220. But we got a broken. We got a broken. T30 stuff. Nah, if he kills Solgaleo, I mean it's our first prize, so it's the first prize we take. Come on, the first prize we take. No way. First prize we take. No, they cut with. Okay, so he needs to Lost Fixer. He has two Lost Pixels in the discard. Or Double Trambic. So 4, 6, 9, 11, 13. Yeah, he needs Double Trambic or Lost Pixel. If not, whoo! Whoo! We have an option. That is one Trambic. That is one Trambic. That is a really interesting game, honestly. Or choice ban. Normally they don't play choice ban, normally, I guess. Normally they don't play choice ban. Not in this deck with a Machoke and Lysander Labs. I don't think they played. Why they played Lysander last for Spelltag, right? Oh, he might Shadow again. Okay. So normally he will play Lysander last for Spelltag. Or Lost Mixer, yeah. In that case, we put Swampert. In that case, we need to put Swampert. Marshall, okay. Let's go! Whiff, please. Marshall into Whiff. Please, Marshall into Whiff. Stretcher, okay. Marshall into Whiff, please. No, Lost Mixer. No, no, no! I want to cry. I really want to cry. This is the best. Oh my god. Oh, they have more. He has more Pokemons, but I couldn't watch it. He has. Okay, he had the cave anyway, right? But I couldn't watch it. Lol. Lul. So he had the cave anyway. Because it's the first time I saw that you can put more things. Oh my god, this deck is broken. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? Now we don't get the super boost, really? Now we don't get the super boost? Really? Like, really? So he has two grass in the discard, only one powers. Only one. We only take two prizes. Yeah, maybe. Don't think so. Take only two prizes, come on. we take only two prizes. And he discard my Guzma. Stop, please. Stop. Stop drawing like God. Stop drawing like God. Stop drawing like God. I guess it's impossible he whiffs. It's impossible he whiffs. Look at this. It's impossible he whiffs. No way. Broken Lost March. Broken Lost March. And the stretcher. Broken Lost March. Let's go. Let's go, broken Lost March. Broken Lost March, come on. This is not funny. We couldn't do that, right? We couldn't do nothing better, right? It was simply impossible. It was simply impossible. It was simply impossible. It was definitely impossible. Oh my god. It was like... Nah, don't do that. Don't put a DC. I mean... I guess I couldn't play better, honestly. I guess I couldn't play better against a 220 turn 2. But, I mean, I have no words. Like, if you look how the Lost March draw, I have no words. And they play. Ah, okay, I don't know. No words. And now is this a Grumble? Grumble is hard. Rumble is hard, right? Yeah, it's true. Rumble is super hard. Bye bye, Dito. You will die to one, don't you? Yeah, I mean, after this game, that we had the perfect hand. We had the perfect hand. Like, we couldn't complain. We couldn't complain because we had the perfect hand. We got destroyed. You lost match draw like this is best against format. I mean, that is the way that maybe the guy to 9-0, 18-0, day one troll, right? Like this. Crazy. Who needs Swampert or Zoroark or Macargo when you draw naturally? Ha sido brutal, o sea, brutal, no me podía hacer nada. No me podía hacer nada. We couldn't play better. Definitely not at all. Next ball. This is not good. Not good. Big on crispy. If he gets a KO into the Bullpix, that is a really hard time. Si quieres pasar directo, llevo un rato. LOL, Chavi. Que no te pase más. Y en plan, tío, Pedro no habla, tío. ¿Qué está pasando, tío? LOL, you get three sol galeos. Yeah, Pancham, definitely. Definitely, Pancham. What deck can we play tomorrow? I don't have a lost match, this is your line. What deck can we play tomorrow? Hopefully his hand is Dianta, Dianta, Dianta. Hopefully. GG. Yeah, GG, definitely. Yeah, you are the Lost March player. I mean, you are my idol. I want to be like you. In my life, in my real life, please. I want to be like you in my real life, so GG. Was crazy, was crazy. Was simply crazy. It goes super crazy, honestly. We will probably play some funny deck tomorrow. Something funny. Something funny. And for... I don't know. Madkip and... Rats. Probably. He can Guzma the Cosmo, that is sad. So I will attach the Fade into the 90s. Can it time evolve for next turn? Probably. I will attach the Fade, so maybe he don't go for... He doesn't go for the Cosmo, but he should kill the Cosmo. He should kill the Cosmo. Yeah. Really big damage. Estupendo, Xavi, gracias. Perdona si hablo más inglés que español, pero suelo tener más seguidores en inglés, ¿sabes? Entonces como me centro más en ese idioma, pero bueno. I'm Team Lily Serpentage, but we are playing the Jimmy Pendarvis deck that won the regionals of Runrock. So I'm Team Lily, but we are playing his deck. But Team Lily always. Please don't get the Guzma into the Cosmog. I want to be alive. I mean, that refaining in the discard is not good. We start like super bad. Team Clem too, yeah. Right, Pixel? Fair enough. That matchup is super complicated. That matchup is super complicated with Cardi. With double Mac Cargo. Seems super complicated, right? So now he probably his last card is Oranguru or Nesfall not because he already moved over. Probably he goes for Ultra Ball Oranguru. Probably he goes for Ultra Ball Oranguru, yeah. Yeah. I'm down. Definitely end up. No, why you don't go for another Oranguru? No, why people play like this? He should go for another Oranguru. Why people play like this? We really need Swampert. We really need Swampert. I really want to put Solgaleo, but we will save the Solgaleo for later. We will save the Solgaleo for later, I mean. No choice fan in this matchup, please. We are drawing like super, super crazy bad. We are drawing like super crazy bad. We didn't test any mirror match. Was so tired to test that mirror match. Normally you know how to... Normally you know how to beat that deck. Going first, KO first, and then you win. So we didn't test any mirror match at all. We only need Candy Ultra Ball, please. We only need Candy Ultra Ball, please. Only Candy Ultra Ball, please. That is the only thing that they want. Hey, Locket. I'm gonna end after this game, Locket, so... You are late. You platinum and flips. You are late, Locket. You should go for the Shrine KO. Where are my candies? This is a secret to success. Okay, so now what is the plan? What is the plan? Gardi? I mean, now we top the candies or Galio. Okay, so... Please, please. Thanks for the following, Pixel Hungry. Thanks a lot. Why we are that bad in this game? Why we are that bad in this game? If you play this, deck doesn't matter. Oh, lul. But you missed the best match ever against Lost March, yeah. You missed the best match ever. You need to rewatch that, Locket, against Lost March, before this game. You need to rewatch that. It was crazy, I promise. It was crazy. Please, hopefully your hand is double the anta. But yeah, we will finish after this game. Zoroark is always good. Zoroark guarantee points, so if you want to guarantee points, play Zoroark. Playing well, you are safe for top 416 in the race, so I guess it's fine deck to guarantee points. Yeah, I agree. Alright. I mean, that is really nice that he discard double Ultra Ball, Treasure, Lost Mixer. That is really nice. Pedro is Lost March. You went top 8. So I don't know what is the best deck top 8. I know that Zoroark is fine for points. If you want to top 8, I don't know. Probably not Zoroark, because Zoroark is fine to top 32, but for top 8 you need something more against good players. Okay, another time to try to get something interesting into this. This is a candy. I mean, Scepter is good. Scepter is good. Oh my god, we are drawing really, really bad. We definitely need to KO the Macaco. Maybe it's too late. Seems too late. We need to deck 6 prizes. It's definitely too late to take 6 prizes. Definitely too late. First prize, woohoo! We don't take any KO into the Grumble because he activates the Anta. That is the reason. Psyduck. So now we need to kill another Macargo next turn. Need to kill another Macargo, please. We have two more DCs, Kuzma. Okay, so now we'll kill your Macargo. I'm fine with this play. Because I saved the max potion, so I'm really fine with this play. I mean, if he has Kuzma into the top again, we lose. Yeah, he probably put Kuzma in the top. And then he think his price. He puts Kuzma in the top. He's GG. But maybe he can't think his hand. Maybe. We never know. I mean, we start so late to take prizes, so we start so late to take prizes, so probably GG. Please grab it for price. He's like, please, please, grab it for price. Nah, we'll play it. This happened to me in a tournament, and of course I draw like a card that I couldn't think. Or what? Maybe it's an ultra ball. You take an ultra ball into the prizes. Okay. Why you take a Pokemon? I wish you the least. Thanks a lot to everyone for being here. Let's host some friends. Thanks everyone for being here. Hope you enjoy the stream playing this card deck for Jimmy. I wish you the least. Gracias a todos por haber estado. Espero que hayáis entretenido un rato viendo jugar a Gardevoir. Really good deck, honestly. Really good deck. Is this right? So this is a deck that Gardy played. Thanks, Pixel, but yeah, I'm done. I need to sleep because I don't feel really well. This is a deck. You can find the any deck list on Limitless website. Any deck list of the last tournaments of the best players. But this list won the regional. Yeah, thanks, enemy, for your words. Two choice, one super boost for DC, seven Fairies. Really good deck, honestly. Consistent deck, Swampert's really good. So yeah, thanks to the new followers, new subs for Table Mom, for the host. Really appreciate for helping me to grow the channel. So yeah, see you tomorrow, 2 hours before the normal, okay? So at I guess it's 6 p.m. EST. 9, sorry, no. 4 p.m. EST. 6, no, wait. 1 p.m. EST. Check the schedules. 1 p.m. EST, 5 p.m. GMT, 6 p.m. No, 6 p.m. GMT, 7 p.m. Spain. Sorry, lol. Better you check the schedule because I'm really confused. Yeah. So, thanks a lot. Let's host. Hope you enjoy the stream and see you tomorrow. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias a los que han estado. Espero que se hayan divertido. Y bueno, pues mañana más. Muchísimas gracias por nuevos sub, followers y tal. Y nos vemos mañana. Chao.